that's my favorite part, is that I can look at one topic and I can have my first, second, and third graders all in one group, because I just have a range of materials to pull from. I could have two students working on first grade fluency and two students working on a kindergarten level fluency. And a lot of times that'll be a different two students, or maybe one student and three students every day because of the topic.